NTSB investigators will be at the site of a toxic gas leak in far north suburban Beach Park this morning. Seven people are still in the hospital after the leak, sickened dozens of people. Now, we first showed you the scene yesterday from Chopper 2. You can see the hazmat team spraying water on a leaking tanker in an effort to keep the anhydrous ammonia gas contained. Now, people who lived within a mile of the scene were ordered to stay inside for more than 5 hours. The chemical can cause swollen airways and vocal cords, which can lead to serious medical problems and even death.